higher height. Alright? Make it for
Oh, this is all
first.
Right.
So now step in with the hook, step on the cross, just step in. As long as you push up on your back foot, you can do it. It doesn't matter if this foot's in the air. But then you're closer, perfect air for the leg shot. Don't come too close though, because sometimes they have guys here, and they stand here. The longer a strike travels, here, no power. Here, lots of power. So the longer it's on its way, the more power it has. I always say with a bow and arrow, I do this, whoop, and it sticks in it this deep. But if I do this, now it's going to go straight through. That's the same with punching and kicks. Let it travel. All right? Step in on the right straight. Try. Come close. And watch your back foot, the other shot.
Don't worry about it.
Okay, we're going to add a left hook and a right straight. This is total biceps now. Three left hooks in a row, and then go head, oh no, it's body, head, another head, and then a right straight. So it's cross, liver, left hook, right straight. Three lefts in a row. But I want you guys, look at my body. Pop, 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 pop. This is going to be it. Look, keep rotating. Cross, liver, hook, hook, boom. Constantly rotate. It's only about how fast you're doing it. You know? If you start showing, rotating, rotating. Ready? Go.
Cross.
no business fund. The first is the same thing what we did now, but now it's going to go head, body, block, head, body, block, head, body, block, head, body. So now in the same combat, you only change the height. We're going to start with the head. So the first one is take it, it's a cross liver, hook. Now this punch comes, block, hook to the head, right straight to the body. That's actually my favorite combination as far. If somebody blocks this left hook, that right straight is a guarantee, always success hit. You can really fuck somebody up with that punch. Then the other kick comes again, head, body, block, head, body. All right? Head, body, head, body, head, body, head, body. See if that works. It's harder because now you suddenly have to think. Don't make it too complicated. It's just changing heights. Hook, head, body.
All right.
a new, what is it, Brian Clay, the new world champion decathlon, also himself. So the one from 72, who was it? Gold medalist, the Olympics, and the new one. So he already started at 6. So I said, okay, I'm going to go to 7 sprint home. We're going to power shots. Okay, but I'm going to leave at 7 o'clock. Everything, we're going to go power until I'm going to leave. It's only a 4-minute run, but I want everybody to hit as hard as you can. If I say right off the dot, boom! And then the other one right off the dot, boom! Every time. Just back and forth as hard as you can. Right off the dot, left, two, pow, pow! Pow, pow! Pow, pow! Pow, pow! You're going to empty yourself. All right? Listen good to the combination. Ready?
Twist or pull up the body. hold tight. Alright, 1 minute. Go.
Yeah.